started to get a little rattled up after that dunk.
Right.
Yeah, and we just needed to calm ourselves down. We was trying to rush when we were ahead, so we came out, coach talked to us, said slow it down, we were in the rush when we went in, and we slowed it down and everything came out well.
You beat Clarkson twice by double digits, you see them again. What do you have to do to keep your focus mentally?
We need to have a great practice the night before and not play around. Sometimes we get a little silly, but that's just our nature. So, we are going to have a great practice, and we're going to win because I know we can. As long as we play our game, we're going to come out together.
What do you guys take from this close victory to the next game?
Don't give up a lead like that so easy. Don't give up a lead, period. Always take every possession like it's about to be a last. So it's a tough possession because when it's starting to get real close like that, we started realizing that we were making mistakes, silly mistakes, and trying to push it too fast.
It's just as simple as a lack of focus?
Yeah, we were just trying to do too much. Our thoughts were going faster than our body was. So once we got it under control, we were fine.
Talk about that visit you did up there on Thursday.
Oh, it was real nice. I like the court. I like the fans. I like Izzo. Everyone seemed to be very well-mannered. It was a great atmosphere. Real great atmosphere.
And what are they saying about your game? What are they liking about it?
He didn't really get to say too much because I just talked to him after the press conference that he was doing. But it was more like a greeting type of thing. So, yeah.
So what is it about your game? Tell us about your game. What is it about you?
What do I think I'm good at?
Yeah.
I like to run the court. Because a lot of big men are kind of real slow on their feet, so I like to get up the court real fast, pace myself, and just sprint up the court. Because if you sprint up the court, you get open. So that's just what I think. And key to winning is to be in real good shape and conditioning. So.
How does it feel getting all the attention lately? You know, MSU, Georgia, TCU was here tonight.
I'm trying to get some to my boys, too. They out here putting in work as well. I thank God for everything that he did in my life, gave me all these looks and offers, so much attention in the past just week alone, but before that as well. But I thank God, and it's just a blessing. So.